So we're going to start off with a story from Ireland again, called Shaw of the Glenna, or John O'Dwyer of the Glen.